much better now, thanks to you.
Now here's a man I'm glad to see. My husband Bercy will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about
himself. I presume you're bothering me for a good reason. I believe we're done.
Divine smile on you, friend. Remain vigilant and don't trust anyone.
You look like you could use a drink. What do you say to some cheap mead?
What happened?
I was apprenticed to Balamund before he died. He taught me everything I know about forging armor and weapons.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
Friends like you are hard to find and very valuable.
If you try to hurt me again, I may have to kill you. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
You. Every time I look at you, my blood boils.
Some armor and live to tell about it.
Don't miss out. Purchase a bottle of my genuine farmer blood elixir. Only 20 cents a week.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
What do you need, my friend?
Make love like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold coins.
Good journey.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with
I've been
a belly
looking
full
for
of
you.
Mead.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Looks like that's it.
If it's a fight you want, I'm ready this time.
I don't fight you.
disguise if I were.
For the sons of Skyrim. Take that, word.
You should be dead.
What does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Grey?
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered. Say, didn't I see you coming out of there? All right then. My cousin's out fighting dragons. What do I get? Garbage. I've a lot of respect for the restoration school. Skyrim could use more healers.
Such a
shame.
You've
been a good friend to me. That means something.
I'd better get going. Don't even think about it. It's a fine day. What can I do for you? Lead the way. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, my lord. I met her when I wandered into Riften a few years ago. Been smitten with her ever since. In fact, I'm thinking of asking her to marry me. In Blackmarsh, tradition dictates we present a potential mate a unique wedding ring to represent our future bond. I already have the gold band, but all I need are 3 flawless amethysts to complete the setting.
I don't know what to say. Such kindness is unheard of in these times.
Here, I want you to accept this as payment for your sacrifice. And we both thank you.
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
If you've got the coin, Riften's biggest exports used to be fishing and honey until the Blackbriar family moved in. Now the meadery is the biggest game in town.
Working at the Riften fishery is tough.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make some coin?
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
It's so good to see you again.
Greetings, honored.
Ours is to smile at your passing, friend. Safe travels, Landstrider.
Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the dragon.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Lead on.
A library's worth of knowledge in moments, or throw back that missing limb with my genuine Falmer blood elixir.
Prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
You gonna hurt me again? You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? Look, I've moved all over Skyrim selling these bits of junk, and I'm barely scraping by. I'm not out to win friends, and I could care less if you're happy about your purchase or not. I just need the coin. The sooner I get out of Skyrim, the better. Are you serious? The war is tearing the land apart. The dragons have returned seeking who knows what. Skyrim is going nowhere, fast. If I were you, I'd pack up and get out of here before you end up in one of those burial cairns. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough. But it put some coin in my pocket.
You thieving little elf!
Learn a library's...
What do you think you're doing?
I'll throw back that missing limb with my genuine Falmer blood elixir.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, I have them all.
Come on, come on! The sooner you buy, the sooner I can get drunk.
What are you doing, Swift?
I command you to hold.
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Tell about it.
A ferris prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
Nope. Sorry.
You gonna buy
nothing.
Something? Or just here for training? Otherwise, move on.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Why take a chance?
Genuine Balmer blood elixir for sale. Live for thousands of years. See into other people's homes.
I can't believe Grellot is dead. I had no love for the woman, but to be murdered in cold blood. All right, then.
Constance Michelle says we have to be careful of people we don't know. Why someone like you want to hang around a place like this?
Things are much better now that Grellot is dead. But still, I'm sick of this place.
I used to hate it here, but I was named after the sound a lion makes. You know, roar! Really?
My only concern is for the children. Why, yes. Yes, of course. What a wonderful surprise. First, I'll need to ask you a few questions. Your name? What do you do for a living? What? If you aren't going to be... Wait. Sure, you're serious. Well, I... All right, then. Where will your child be living? Very well. That's all I need from you. Congratulations. I think you'll make an excellent parent. Go meet the children and decide who you'd like to adopt. Once you've made a decision, I'll collect their things and be sure they make it over to your house. I'm right. You go on ahead.
Pick me! Pick me!
You're here to adopt someone?
I'm strong and quick and can do any chore you want. Come on, adopt me, please.
Are you really gonna adopt one of us? Pick one of the others. I'll be fine. Yes? Mm-hmm. Hi there. Need something? Name's Samuel. Never met my parents. Grellot said my mother worked here at the orphanage, but she died when I was born. Constance and the others are nice enough, but I want to have a real family. Bye. Hi there. Need something? Yes? I used to hate... I'm Hroar. You know, like the sound the lion makes? That's what my mother used to say. I want to be big and strong like a lion, too. Someday. Yes? Either. My mother and father brought me here a year ago. They said they'd be back soon, but they're awfully late. I guess it would be all right if you want to adopt me. At least until my real parents get back. Bye. Need something? I was named after the sound a lion makes. You know, roar! Really?
Look!
Yes? Need something? Yes? Yes?
I used to hate it here, but it's not so bad anymore.
Either.
Constance is real good to us.
All right, then.
Mm-hmm.
Go on. Speak to the children. I'm sure they're eager to meet you.
Things are much better now that Grellet is dead. But still, I'm sick of this place. I'm strong and quick and can do any chore you want. Come on.
Yes?
Adopt me. Please?
Yes? Hi there. Hi there.
Really? Are you sure?
Bye.
Need something? Really? Are you sure?
Hi there.
All right, then. I was named after the sound a lion makes.
Hi there.
Really? Are you sure? Really? You mean it? Wow, thanks, Pa. I promise I won't be any trouble at all.
Why someone like you want to hang around a place like this?
Yes?
Congratulations. I hope you have a wonderful life together.
You're nothing but trouble.
Can I interest you in some fine goods from Morrowind?
A fine day to you, friend.
I've never seen Miol this upset about anything. The city really gets to
her.
Watch yourself around.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make some coin? Simple. I'm going. Once you have it, I want you to place it in.
Divine blessing.
Hey! Stop that!
If you're looking for anything to sell for a fair price, I run the pond prawn over by the market.